Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I'll be showing you how to basically just get free music. I'll be using Firefox and GarageBand on a Mac. So to start off, you need to open Firefox and you need to get the Firefox one-click download. So that what we're gonna do is no, that's not the one. Okay. So we get the one-click video download, and basically download YouTube videos. So just click Add to Firefox. I already have it. But basically what you're gonna do, just click Add to Firefox, it'll reset it, and then boom, it'll be on there. So from here, we just go to YouTube. I will be going to the official Skillet thing, or channel, to get the song. Undefeated. Okay, so what you're gonna do, just click download. Now all these different options are different video qualities. We're not gonna use the video, so just the lowest one is fine. Be sure to save it to desktop so we can just drag it in easily. So just click over here, open the file. Okay, and it's on your desktop. Okay, so from here, now that you have your video on your desktop, just go to GarageBand, go to File, and make a new one, and select ringtone, and down here, choose. I'm not sure what's the deal with all this stuff here. I just don't mess with it, because I'm not sure what it is for. So, basically, just drag your video from your desktop up into GarageBand. That was the video. And from here, it's really easy. Just up here, you can't see it because my screen recorder doesn't let me show you the top bar for some reason. But click share and then share the song to iTunes. Okay, and then title, the song is Undefeated, the artist is Skillet, and the album is Undefeated as well, I believe. So just click share and it'll load through. Now what this will do is it'll just bring up iTunes and you will then have your song. So it's really easy to do once you know how, and you have all the stuff for it. Now, a couple things. Some may watch. Whoa! What's up? Some may see this and think that this is piracy. This is not, actually, because, first of all, it is from the actual Skillet band. They posted their song on YouTube, so it's, I don't know if it's public domain or something, but it's free for you to use. Kind of like when you'd have like old radios and you push record when a song was playing, so you could save it for later. But and just as long as you're not making money, I guess, off the free music that you got, it shouldn't be a big deal. So yeah, it's really easy to do. This took under 5 minutes. I mean, once you have all the stuff, it should probably just take like less than 2 minutes for a song. And benefits of this would include, you can burn it to a disc, like services like iTunes, Apple Music. You can't burn music onto a CD. So if your car, like mine, does not have an aux cord, you can just burn it to a CD, or if maybe you don't have Apple Music, or you have battery issues with your phone or something, I don't know. This basically is just a way you can just get a hard copy of your music. So thanks for watching, and have a good day.